Today is October 2nd, 2008, and Adam is 4 years old, and he's at Bubby's house, and he's going to have a sleepover. And before he goes to sleep, he says,
Tonight is the end of the night. Elohim knew, I didn't know yet.
Very good, Adam. And Hashem is going to watch over you. And then in the morning when we wake up, what do? We wash our hands. And we're going to say a prayer when we wash our hands in the morning. And Hashem is going to watch over you when you sleep. Laila Tov. Laila Tov, Adam.